What are probiotics and why should I use them for my flock? So let's get a little sciencey today. We've talked about this before, but the bodies of people and animals are host to trillions of bacteria. Some of those bacteria are good, some are bad, and some are just neutral. And a lot of those bacteria are located in the intestinal tract. I'm Dr. Mikayla, and today's video is about good microorganisms mentioned above, also called probiotics, and also we'll get into how probiotics benefit your poultry and when to use them for your flock. So if we start from the beginning, probiotics are live, good microorganisms, which include yeast and good bacteria, that provide a benefit to their host. Probiotics work within our digestive system by helping break down food and absorbing nutrients, and they also work with the immune system and take up space and resources away from bad bacteria to help keep the gut balanced and healthy. So think about what that means for our chickens. When we give them a probiotic, we're providing a source of good bacteria. In other words, if we stack up the good bacteria, there's less room for bad bacteria that can hurt them. A daily probiotic is an excellent way to maintain balance, help the immune system, and prevent illness. In emergency situations, probiotics are also a great tool to restore order and prevent oxidative damage. Here are some situations that would warrant the use of an emergency probiotic. After any antibiotic use or use of medicated feed in chicks, this can help restore balance within the gut and prevent diarrhea. Anytime you see diarrhea in your flock, diarrhea can be a sign that their body is flushing out something that's harming it. The process of flushing can change the microbial populations, so repopulating that good bacteria is a really good idea. After or during a disease event is a good time to provide a probiotic to help the immune system, and also during heat stress. If your birds are experiencing heat stress, it's a great time for a probiotic, as heat stress can cause diarrhea and affect the gut's bacterial population, and that emergency probiotic can help regulate both. So to recap, probiotics are live, good microorganisms. Daily probiotic use is recommended. In emergency situations, probiotics help restore balance and prevent further damage and are a great tool when your flock is experiencing things like antibiotic use, diarrhea, and heat stress. For lots more information about probiotics and to shop our line of probiotic water supplements for poultry, visit www.backyardchicken.com. If you enjoyed this video, like it and subscribe to our channel.